looking at your gun. Keep it going. Relax the hand on the wall. Good. Now, as your next coach here, we're going to do a sitting try. So the second your butt hits the saddle, sitting, just kind of switch a little. Good. There you go, double that. This is hard as we're going to keep it going and not get too bouncy. Looking at your toes, turning them, and relax your hand on the wall. Roll. Relax. Stretch up tall. Push your legs in front of you. Yes. Roll a little. That's enough. That's it. If you feel it slow down, just roll. Good, Emma. Start looking at your toes, just gently turning them, relaxing the hand on the wall. If you slow down, you'll roll. Good job. At your next toes right here, pose knee strong. Close. Good. Roll. Good job, keeping hips straight. Looking. Relax your hand on the wall. Whip. At your next cone, walk. Don't ask yet. Now. Good job, give him a pat. Looks like you're starting to figure him out a lot better.